Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone. Bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
All right. Fuck her.
Tezcas! We're happy to greet you. But I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight! Some of you heard there's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Tezcas. Pay no attention to that shit.
Let's do this.
Thank you. He'll get the most action. Talk him up. Brutal, relentless, a killer. Then, get a good fight with a couple of decent...
You're working class, my friend. Who hired you?
The head shop. You're talking to a real...
So you got your crowd all worked up and ready to bet on that big fight. They understand how this shit works. They think they can spot which ones are killers now, and they're expecting the worst when that Doberman comes out. They'll get it, too. He's a fucking beast. But here's the thing. The Doberman has to lose. Whatever happens, the Doberman loses. Do the trick with the spiked ring. Pull him off in the middle of the fight and hit him with the ring right in the neck. That'll slow him down. That's it. Get going.
POS verified your location. Police are on the way.
Start with the shit ducks. Just some action to draw people in. Don't want to use up the good dogs yet. When it gets almost full, start talking up the Doberman.
Details on the target. Thank you.
That's for Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.